pleasant evening to you as we welcome you inside Tropicana Field here in St. Petersburg as MLB The Show presents another edition of Major League Baseball. Tonight, a good matchup for you in the AL East as it'll be the Toronto Blue Jays taking on the Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Medina will step in now to lead things off in the home half of the first. Number 25. Swing, hot shot to the left side, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning. Delman Young will step in now, and you see where he ranks in the home run chase in the American League. And there he goes towards second. Not in time as he steals second.
Well, they're trying to get a gauge on this catcher early on. Not a bad pitch to run on, and he makes it into second base easily.
Runner breaks for third. Tag there from Glosson. He is out at third base.
Boy, talk about running yourself out of an inning. That guy's in scoring position with nobody out, but he foolishly tried to take third.
John McDonald will get his first opportunity now. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. And the throw is wide, but oh, look at the stretch at first as he keeps his foot on the bag to retire the side. So no runs on one base hit, no errors, and no one left on. Medina will stand in. Base hit his first time around. Lying toward the alley in left center, and that is down, as that could be two bases. And now this is bobbled out in center. The run is in. The relay, and he's safe.
Well, not only are two runs going to score on the play, but after the dust settles, the batter winds up all the way over at third.
And a throw behind the runner at third, and a dive, but he's back. Look over to third here once more. And safe at the plate as he just gets in ahead of the tag. We'll pick this one up in the bottom of inning number four. Medina will stand in. Two hits in two trips thus far. Idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
And he's starting to get up there in pitches now. Worth keeping an eye on.
Fastball high, and it's quickly 2-0.
And at 2-0 now, Matt, this situation's quickly going from bad to worse.
Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. And that is down, and we'll see if they'll push it. And a relay home, and not in time as the second run scores.
Two more ribbies right there. And now that's four for him in the ball game tonight.
He's been a major cog in this offensive performance.
So it's first and second with two men gone. And standing in, the fine young right fielder, Delman Young. Too low, 1-0.
Yeah, he'll lay off there and just take what's given to him.
Comes set, now the pitch. And he watches one miss outside, 2-0 now. Two men are on with two men out. Now a check swing, but he does manage to hold up in time. Ball three. Carl Crawford would be next. He's ready. Now the pitch. And he misses with it for ball four. So the bases will be loaded now with two away.
Well, two runs are already in here in the inning, so walking more guys is not going to get him out of this inning any sooner.
Grounded to third for Gloss. And that's through into left, a base hit. Now it's cut off, a throw to the plate, and not in time as the second run scores. So you can mark that one down as an E5, and I bet he'd like to have that one over. Medina will be the batter. He singled home a couple in his last at-bat. First pitch coming. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short. over first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So it's two runs on three hits, no errors, and a runner left on. Troy Glaus will stand in, 0 for 2 thus far. Now a ball lined softly towards center, and this is taken for the out. Blue Jays go down in order. They trail big. It's 9-1. Medina will stride in, grounded out his last time through. Now a check swing, but it's strike one anyway, says the home plate umpire.
Yeah, let that thing go. Still got a couple more strikes to play with.
And now this ball is crushed down the line in left, and he'll be kicking himself on that one as it's going to hook foul into the seats. Grounded, foul. Now a ball hit back up the middle. Throw in the dirt, but a nice dig there as the umpire gets a good look at it to see that the inning is indeed over. Blue Jays down to their final out now. And here's the powerful Vernon Wells. First pitch to him. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Throw on to first, and the ball game is over.